All right, now we start with the compound pendulum part, and we have measured the length.
Rod pehle dakhala asta.
Okay, so this is a compound pendulum. All right, this is the rod. This is this will be our compound pendulum for the experiment. I will measure the length, and this is approximately 70 plus 4, 74, no? 74.6
over
75 approximately. Okay, so it is approximately 75 mm. Now measure the width.
Centimeter.
74.5 centimeters. 74.5 centimeters. फुट चाहिए लगे ना नहीं तो फुट चाहिए. All right, so thickness is approximately 2 centimeters, right? Thickness is approximately 2 centimeters. All right. Okay, so the dimensions of the compound pendulum are measured. Now we'll suspend this compound pendulum on this support. All right. So here you have a brass sleeve, and we'll insert the compound pendulum in this brass sleeve. Now, so this point which is marked, all right, so this mark, this is the center of gravity of the compound pendulum. All right, now measure the distance, of center of gravity from the point of suspension. This is 10, 20, 30, and so it is approximately 34.5, right? Alright, so the distance of the center of gravity from the point of suspension is 34.5. Now again we are going to give oscillations to this compound pendulum, and again we are going to note the time for 10 oscillations. All right. Okay. Now we are going to suspend the compound pendulum. Going to change the position. And suspend it from the second slot. All right. Again, measure the distance from center of gravity to the point of suspension. And now in this case, it is approximately 14.5 centimeters. All right, it is 14.5 centimeters. All right. Now again, give 10 oscillations and measure the time for 10 oscillations. All right. Now invert the position and place it in the third slot. Again measure the distance of the point of suspension from the center of gravity, and in this case it is again 14.5. All right, now again give 10 oscillations.